There's another reason to fill your heart with hatred. It must be this way. One day you will understand why. You must try to remember me and your true self as well. You will birth a god and build an eternal paradise.
Feeling omnipotent in the confession booth with the preacher, making my sins into a secret. They say that I should repent, but I'm in hell already. So am I already serving my sentence? Burning all these witches and wizards, frying them up like livers and gizzards. Giving the fuck out, leave that to my bitches, cause it's a bad religion. Mass hypnotism, psychological sadomasochism ain't so magic. Is it fitting in with the apparition?
I got this hatred in my heart, bitch. Yeah.
Makes me question my own incentive with the Smith and Wesson to my temple. If you want it, you can come and get it. Russian roulette, and I am winning 5 shots in the chamber.
It's too far.
Bullet to the head sounds like the best home remedy for me. I pit my brain, plot where I can rest in a local cemetery. And you see, when I'm dead and buried, I believe that I will barely have the need to feed off of this disease. You be sad, you're feasting on the flesh of others, labors, and others that you're sick in. It spreads like pathogenic viruses. Revolution is what time it is on the dumbest.